So how do you say this originally French expression? A situation that is a bit embarrassing when you do something a bit wrong, cringy, awkward. Faux pas is how it's said in French. This is why in English you'd say it as faux pas. That's why you have all those silent letters. Faux pas is how it's said, because silent X and silent S, because it's French. Faux pas in French, faux pas in English. And now you know.